Hey, I'm Manon. Do you ever get upset by life, feeling like you're being taken advantage because you're putting money in a vending machine and not getting your soda?
Last year was hard. So I'm gonna give you some tips and tricks on how you can walk that tightrope that we call life.
You're not walking a tightrope, you're not walking on anything.
Are we ever?
Ugh,
my motto is, if you fall down, stay down. There's no point in getting up.
My dad used to say, if you think you can, you're wrong.
Is that all he said?
He also said, quit.
Are you thirsty?
No, there's not enough for everyone. I used to play softball, and then my dad gave me some great advice. He yelled, Manon, you suck! I wanted to try soccer and track, but he said, why bother? And I said, you're right, here's a tip, thankful, schmankful. I love to focus on what's wrong and what's not going right. The economy sucks, and the bees are dying.
You're not saying anything positive.
Live, laugh, die.
Die?
I mean cry. Like Wayne Gretzky said, you miss 100% of the shots.
You miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
If at first you don't succeed, stop.
That's not how the song goes.
What song?
How is any of this advice helping you?
You know, I wake up in the morning, I look in the mirror, and I say, you are not enough.
They say rain always comes after a rainbow, but I've never seen one.
Do you ever look up?
No, I always look down. That's where we're going anyway. In the ground. It's not getting better. You're not gonna make it. Leave a negative comment. Not on this video, the next one.